We've got a location on Perico. Get that little fucker and make him give up his encryption key. We're gonna turn Buchon Radio into Radio Free Bolivia.
Remember, we need them alive, people. Fucking hell!
Silencio,
marche! Don't fuck with me! I'm famous!
Ah, fuck! At a loss for words, DJ?
Hey, look at me! Do I look like a sicario to you? You don't have to kill me, man!
Oh yeah? Why is that?
I still got my whole life to live, man! I got dreams to fulfill and shit!
Just give us the encryption key to the station's master controller.
Alright, man. Just you didn't get it from me, okay? When prompted for a username, type in B-I-D-I-B-O-M, bidi-bam. Then enter the numbers generated on this token.
Savor this moment, Perico. This is the day you almost died. This is the day I spared you.
Okay.
See, I know you could just change the encryption key, but in exchange for not killing you, you are gonna keep broadcasting and you're gonna wait to change that password until my associate Pat Katari makes his broadcast. You got it?
Yeah, man.
Hey, wait.
We got a fucking man down.
Boom, you've got the encryption key, but I'm not sure we're up for hacking the signal.
I know you're not techie. The rebels gave us the location of one of their comms guys. You have to break him out of a Santa Blanca jail, but we need his expertise.
They can't spare a comms guy who isn't locked up.
And neither can I. Extract him to an RP, and I'll get him the gear he needs to cut into that broadcast for Pacatari.
Watch that. Eyes on Perico.
You plan on letting me bleed all day?
Shit, they're headed this way.
We got a target carrying submachine guns.
Clear over here. We got a chopper coming in. Engaging tangos. We good? Shit got close for a second. researching this location for intel.
Helicopter incoming.
Copter, get down. They're on alert.
Helo's down.
Clear over here.
Crap, a fucking alarm.
Helicopter inbound. Enemy reinforcements incoming.
He rattled somebody's cage.
All right, good to go. Clear on my side.
Hakatari's radio engineer is being held prisoner at the Oliko Dam. We need to bust this guy out so he can help us hack Periko's broadcasting system.
Yeah, the locals use it for irrigation. Seems like overkill.
I reckon somebody was optimistic about agriculture in Bolivia.
Eyes on the prisoner's location.
This is a lot of trouble for a rebel comms guy.
Chalk it up as a favor to the rebels. We can always use their good graces.
Let's just make sure the prisoner's in one piece. I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Eyes on a gun turret.
Deploying drone.
Fuck!
I've got eyes on a captain.
I
got a third target. That makes five.
Got an alarm. Eyes on the genie. Want to shut off their lights?
We have light panels over here. Just spotted one with submachine guns. 10 sighted.
A Sicario over here, by the camp entrance. Reinforcements won't be flying in anytime soon. We got the alarms. Getting a position.
Let me get into position.
Hold up. Let me get a good sight line.
Target marked.
Copy. Target
ready
marked.
To engage. Firing.
Looks like we've riled them up.
Carajo, nos están atacando. Cúbranse.
Fuck. We're made.
Moving to position.
Grenade! Grenade!
Got the target. That's one down.
Clear on this side.
Are you? Our mutual friend Pat Atari sent us.
Está bueno. Let's go.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Señor. that is mi señor comandante. But I did not think he would call upon Americans just to rescue little me.
You have some technical expertise that's pertinent to our current mission. We're gonna hijack DJ Perico's radio signal.
No mierda. My wife loves that guy's show. I keep telling her, hey, he's the enemy, caray. And she's like, but he's so funny. I can never win with her. Mujer.
Compa, thank you again.
This broadcast could be a greater victory than any of us realize.
Or it could change nothing. Carajo, don't worry. I will get it done, and then we shall see. Adiós, pues.
Stay tuned to Santa Blanca Radio. If all goes to plan, you'll hear Pacatari's speech before you know it.
Who are?
Broadcast all over the country. DJ Perico is already a fool, but now Sueño looks like one too.
How do you measure the reactions we get anyway?
When they're not busy taking selfies, my... social media team monitors online trends. Hashtag DJ Perico is already getting the funniest gifts. Bowman out.
Our rebel tech is getting cozy with Bowman.
This is a lot of shit to go through just so Pat can give a speech.
I suspect Bowman wants the rebels to feel like this is their op. Shit, they're the ones getting the credit for it
anyway. Let's keep moving.
Perico and the cartel are pretending that nothing happened, but that rebel broadcast did a lot to inspire the locals. The word from Pacatari is that people are lining up to join the fight against Santa Blanca.
Let's hope it was the right play. I get nervous when any player in the game gets too strong.
Afraid the socialists are gonna get too big for their britches? Such a Cold War antique.
This is the CIA
agent in Latin America. We're moving on. Be in touch soon.
He's escaping. Shit, they spotted us. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
say the word. Escort car destroyed.
The rebels come pick this stuff up. There's a truck full of medical supplies in that convoy. Sure the rebels could use some of that.
Good to go. Somebody's cage.
Heads up. Santa Blanca's out in force. Bowman, we just arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs. Run by this narco junior called Carzita. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the play?
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him. You get the names.
Understood. We're on it. We got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carzita. Out of the car. Now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Hang on. I'll drive.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger. I'm engaging takeoffs. Let's go. Get away from there. Move.
Tabacal province. What can you tell us?
Tabacal was once a major coffee producer, but over the last few years, Santa Blanca has forced coffee growers to become cocoleros instead, growing leaf exclusively for the cartel.
Hold on.
Taking a shot. Escort has been destroyed.
We're good. Let's loot the truck, see if there are any supplies.
Their LT's trying to run. I'm back, Bowman.
What happened? Wait, you know what? Never mind. Tabacal was once a major coffee producer, but over the last few years, Santa Blanca has forced the coffee growers to become cocoleros instead, growing leaf exclusively for the cartel.
Who's our target?
A cartel boss named Madricoca. The cocoleros are terrified of her. Take a look at the video. I just sent him to understand why. She runs Tabacal like her own mini cartel. Production of coca leaf, distribution by truck and train, and enough security to keep the cocoleros in line and the convoy secure. All of it run with ruthless efficiency. I'm in contact with a small group of rebels. They're willing to help us fight the cartel if we can prove our good intentions.
You got any suggestions?
Two things you can do to earn their trust. First, an old cocolero named Chavez has been trying to get the farmers to stand up to the cartel. Word is, he's giving a speech to the cocoleros at the agricultural cooperative. Make contact with him there, and keep him safe.
What else?
Supposedly, the cartel collects their coca in this province from a single farm. Ambush the cartel when they come for the coca. That should send a message to the cocoleros and disrupt Madricoca's production.
drone is airborne. Sniper, top of the tower. And baby makes three. Sniper up in the tower. Hey, sniper on the roof.
Move it to position. I've got the target. Target down. Let me get in position. Roger that. Target marked. That tango's down. Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
cuidar de esto, ¿entiendes?
Getting a position. I'm moving to a good sideline. Engaging tangos.
Okay, we're still good.
We're good to go.
Madre Coca, can you turn down your television?
Ay, es hora de mi novela. Most of these telenovelas.
Cartel's gearing up for a supply run to some of the remote bases. They're fueling up a cargo plane now.
We could do the rebels a solid and get those supplies for them. Take the plane and fly to a friendly strip. Nothing to it. Should be okay now.
I'll fly.
I'm on. Let's go. Cheers.